Hey guys, welcome back
to another video. This is Shondipan. So we have a skin for the OnePlus 7T from the GadgetShield.com. GadgetShield.com usually sells other skins and it starts from 349 rupees for all other devices. You can go and pick one up for yourself. So let's unbox this. We have a card. We have a QR code here. I think if you scan this QR code, it will take to their YouTube channel. We have the skin itself and another microfiber cloth. So, to clean the device, to get rid of the dust particles. And I like to apply skin on my device because it adds a grip, extra grip to my device, and it also prevents my device from getting scratched. And the best thing, it looks awesome. And I really like this skin, green camo skin. So I think this device is clean now. So let me start with the camera lens. So my suggestion is to align the flashlight first and then just put the skin on. So now we need to put the main skin, and to put the main skin you guys really need to have a blow dryer because OnePlus 7T has a curved back, so it will be good to stick with a blow dryer. Now I'm applying the skin here. The main target is to align this OnePlus logo. You need to get rid of the bubbles and you need to just put it properly. Just align the OnePlus logo first. You need to push this with this microfiber cloth and press the edges. So I think it's done quite well. So I'm done applying the skin. I have to put some heat on the sides of this device because these sides are curved. So I have to put some heat to stick the skin properly. I must say guys, it feels really good in hand and I like this skin. You can see there is a texture in it. So this particular skin for the OnePlus 7T cost around 399 rupees, and you can check for the offers. You can get around 10 to 20% off. I will be providing the link in the description box below. And if you use this skin with a case, then this kind of skin will last you like many years. So thank you for watching this video. Like this video and share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for the next video.